This is 12 News Now. I'm Adriana Rosas Rivera. We have an update on the body pulled from the water yesterday in Newport. DEM has identified the victim as 56-year-old Rui Resendiz of East Providence. Resendiz's body was found along with an overturned kayak off Price Neck around 9 a.m. No word yet on the cause of death, but Resendiz was not wearing a life jacket. We have the full story on WPRI.com and on 12 News. I'm Adriana Rosas Rivera, 12 News Now. We'll be right back.